I need to find my stupid brother. Have you seen him?
Yes, yes. Can't talk now. I must get the last copy of the new Itchy and Scratchy Adventures comic. It's the controversial issue in which they finally kiss. Assist me, and I will aid you with your dilemma.
Let's just do this thing.
Engage! Dead.
Now, can you tell me if you've seen my pointy-headed nuisance?
Silence. I must get this comic into a Mylar bag before it deteriorates into near-mint condition. Heaven forbid. Nothing to dignify that in the comic. Now to get this inky treasure into its Mylar sanctuary.
What about Bart? I asked you, have you seen him?
I think I saw him at the Noiseland Arcade. Ugh, video games, what a waste of money. Now to go online and bid $1,000 for Itchy and Scratchy corncob holders. A terrific, terrific expense.
Hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
I hope kids at home don't imitate my hitchhiking. I hope these are recyclable. Phew! I should have paid more attention in the gym.
Hold on a minute. I can't find my clown nose. Wait a minute. I'm charging my pacemaker. Is that my escort? It's time to get down with the clown. Is that room service? Where's my matzo ball soup?
Wow! I need to work on my cardio. Are you working here?
That's not so bad. I get a green cookie on St. Patrick's Day. It comes out of my paycheck.
Yeah! Lisa. This'll be noted on your permanent record.
Oh, yeah. I got my mojo working now. Paid more attention in the gym. Ooh, I should sell this on the net. Rewards.
Come on!
more attention in the gym.
To work on my cardio. I could sure use a pony right now. Am I old enough to drink coffee yet? So hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast. Mine! All mine! I won't question the value of this activity. Wow! I need to work on my cardio. I could sure use a pony right now. Am I old enough to drink coffee yet? I hope these are recyclable. Breakfast. Hi, Nelson. This is a surprise.
Oh, the pleasure is all mine. I'll be your starting man for this mission. Three, two, loser says what?
What?
Ha ha! One!
Study math more!
must be rolling over in her grave right now.
I thought Grandma was still alive.
Of course. Must be rolling over in her grave right now.
I thought Grandma was still alive.
Of course, dead people can't roll over.
Could you come get me? I'm on a mission. I need speed, more speed!
Lisa, that was better than you have any right to do.
Yay! I won! I won! I won! Time to hit the streets! Speed, Gloria, speed!
Pick it up here, people!
soy pop would perk me up. I hope I don't have to share this with Bart. Phew! I should have paid more attention in the gym.
I'm drowning in garbage water!
I need to work on my cardio.
Move it!
Limited edition. Oh, cool. I have a need for speed. Car speed.
Experience.
I could sure use a pony right now. The School of the Streets. Ooh, I should sell this on the net. I hope these are recyclable.
Just gotta help old Gil out. The wolf is at old Gil's door.
Bart's gone. What a tragedy. To get your mind off this terrible loss, which we all feel, why don't you run a few errands, or as I call them, grief helpers for me?
But Bart's only missing.
Well, looking for that little monster, I mean treasure, can't help anything. You might as well pick up Mother's dry cleaning for me.
Lisa Simpson at your service. I wonder if I'll get extra credit for this. Oh. Skinner. I really should get back to my search.
Maybe these gold stars will change your mind?
All right.
Oh, no. I swallowed my gum. To the emergency room. Get out of the way already.
I need Principal Skinner's dinner.
Here, do you want to try a new crusty rib witch?
I'm a vegetarian.
Oh, there's no meat in it. Just paste and MSG.
Principal Skinner, I can't help you anymore. I need to search for Bart.
Lisa, I apologize from the bottom of my Vietnam veteran's heart. I promise this next stop will be the last.
Watch where you're going! Thank goodness for seatbelts. Now that was efficient.
Move it!
Dr. Nick? I'm here to pick up Principal Skinner's personal items.
Hi, little girl. Oh, you're so cute. Here's the principal's antifungal cream.
Ew.
You're ruining the tires, Seymour. I'm not paying for them.
Fine, Mother.
Just a few more.
Got Mother's laundry, dinner for Edna and me, and some personal items. Now, if you can just help me find a place that carries Mother's favorite canned aspic.
This is ridiculous. I can't keep doing errands for you. I've got to find Bart.
For helping me with my ridiculous errands, I suppose I owe you something. If you need help recovering your brother's body, living body, give me a call.
Easy as pie. The number, that is. I need a ride here. Stat! Milhouse, has Bart been here?
I haven't seen him. Hey, can I buy you a frozen yogurt? I'll throw in two dry toppings or one wet topping.
Bart's disappeared. You have to help me find him.
Well, he might be at Wally Weasel's. He likes the smell of the ball cage.
Hello, Springfield. Keep an eye out, Smokey. Milhouse? What are you doing here?
Lisa, what a coincidence. Hey, is that a new dress?
No, I've been wearing this dress for years. Now, where's Bart?
I think he's at the Planet Hype. I heard Bart might be out by the Springfield sign. Perhaps you'd like to share some chewing gum.
I won't question the value of this activity.
Thank you.
My, your hair looks pointy today.
Milhouse, have you seen Bart or not?
So, Lisa, do you have a date for the harvest dance?
This is not a good time.
It's never a good time!
Bart always hung out at the Quickie Mart. Maybe Apu has seen him. Easy as pie. The number, that is. I go, girl. To be asking this.
Look, I don't have any special brownies left. I ate them all.
But do you think I can use your school bus?
Oh, right. Cool. Meet my price and she's all yours, little lady.
Terrible. A very bad man is delivering roadkill to all the Krusty Burgers, which are cheaper than my Quickie Dogs. Ooh, I better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the Bible magazine.
The time for action is now. Oh, Mom! Sweet forward momentum! Watch where you're going!
300 horses of convenient power!
Bring in the pain!
Speed, glorious speed!
Eat pickup, city folks!
What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving?
Thank goodness for seatbelts!
Yeehaw! Clyde Denson, bring in the pain!
Seems that you're a good wheel disgrace.
Gotta go. Oh, Mom!
Eat pickup, city folks!
Missing, and I'm no closer to finding him.
Perhaps you should consult Professor Brink at the observatory. He seems to know everything, except why I ever came to this jerk Waterberg.
Let's see now. Bart helped me build a monster and then disappeared in a bright light.
Wow, this is crazy. I need someone to talk to who's wise and learned. I am the Lizard Queen!
Hmm.
Grandpa, can you help me find Bart? He's missing.
Maybe I'm just a senile old man, but Bart's lucky red hat fell out of that black car.
Wow, Grandpa, what a great clue. You showed why senior citizens are valuable members of the community.
I think my baby teeth are growing back. That's why I had to punch that nurse.
I better use something big if I want to take that car out. Like that school bus. Let's just do this thing. So hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast. Stranded here. Can you help a sister out? Time for more gameplay. Why are you working here?
Daddy says I should stay here till I learn to control myself at the hardware store. Vroom, vroom!
Right. I'll just start racing.
Thank you.
spell failure without L-I-S-A.
I'm too sad to even question that.
Get her driving ability from her mother's side.
Excuse me, Chief Wiggum. Can you help? I've got to find my brother.
Sorry, little girl. I'm busy collecting evidence on Jailbird. We're busting him on the three strikes law.
How many strikes do you have so far?
No strikes. But that's only because I'm a very, very bad cop. Now, first of all, if we're gonna go undercover, you will need a disguise.
You mean like an eye patch?
Hey, good one. If we could afford a disguise like that, I wouldn't be getting paid in potato chip coupons.
So what disguise do you have?
Well, here's one of Ralph's old Halloween costumes.
Fine. Wait here and I'll get changed. Lisa Simpson, at your service.
Counterfeit designer jeans, the foulest of all crimes. It's Wiggum time. Score strike two. Running over an elderly person without a license.
But I was just getting started. Springfield? I go, girl. Get out of the way!
Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. The foulest of all crimes.
I hope those were recyclable. I hope those were recyclable.
Strike two. Running over an elderly person without a license. Hey, out of my way! Good thing this car belongs to the city. We got all we need on this lowlife. Now, about your brother. I've seen lots of mysterious government types over at the docks. Maybe they sent him on a nice cruise. They got some great package deals these days. 5 buffets per boat inclusive.
Thanks, Chief. You are a good cop after all.
You're just saying that.
Yes, I am. Oh, yeah. I got my mojo working now. Can you please pick me up? Some strange stuff going on around here. Have you noticed anything weird? You know, black sedans, guys with dark glasses?
Yar, maybe I've seen something and maybe I haven't. Render me a favor and it might jar me memory. Ha ha.
What favor?
I've got a shipment here of live mackerel. Can ye navigate the fishies to the finest restaurants in the squid port?
Those poor fish! I mean, sure, I'll help. The time for action is now. Time to hit the streets. One fish delivered to a happy home. I need speed, more speed. Have a good life. I won't question the value of the sector. Plenty of good living here. Now you'll never be fried and served with tartar sauce. Next time, watch out for nets, dummy. Return to the wild.
Delivering me catch of the day. Now, I can tell ye, I saw your brother.
Really? That's great.
Aye, he was in a long black limo, and ahoy, thar's he drove.
Let's just do this thing. Sweet forward momentum.
the limo and kill Bart!
No murderer ye be. He wasn't in the limo. He got out and he boarded that ship.
Can you take me there?
Nah, I hate the sea.
I have a need for speed. Car speed. Bart! Snap out of it! Oh, I gotta wake him up. Bart, how old are you? What's your favorite catchphrase?
Kiss my grits.
It's no use. His brain is even more broken than usual. All I can do is take you home and get you a diaper. Yay! I won!